So I'm going to show you what it looks like to race an iRacing. So let's do this. Come on, number 5. Get there. Okay, guy. Number 6 is in front of me. Whoa, crash.
Right, you did really well.
Well, thank you there, British guy. And thank you guys for watching.